things aren't that bad. Some things are bad, actually. Like Mao, for instance. And there are some things about some countries that I just don't like. And something I want to be done, dealt with. And some things that I've been dealt with, dealt with from the very beginning. These countries have done something in the past that's completely crossed the line. Germany crossed the line at Pearl Harbor. That's the first example. I'm serious. And in some cases, the Russians aren't really that near an exception. Have you ever went on Google Chrome and actually, well, there's like this, there's a thing on gun, you know let's go to mail.com and it's actually a malware website, right? That malware web, dang it, it's a malware website. I'm sorry if you don't know what the hell I'm talking about. It's a malware website that can completely change it and make you hurt to where you cannot do anything. You can't change it. It will be an error depicted. However, there is at least one way to do this. And the way this one shows the main videos on YouTube, but none of them are in English. So, I'm gonna take it upon myself to show you how to do it. And I'm gonna do it in English. Thank goodness. The first thing you wanna do is go to your registry editor. By going to run in Windows 8 and below, and type REGEDIT. Now, for Windows 10 users, Cortana can pick it up and help you with that. REGEDIT, and Cortana tells you it's a run command. And I already have it up anyway. The first thing you want to do is see the build bus over enabled. Go to this. Yes. See this value data? It's already there, but it's set it to zero. For default search provider search URL, whatever was on here that it didn't want, completely erase it. Select the whole thing and press backspace and then press OK. The second thing you had to do, of course, go open up command prompt. And see, and this is what to type in. Okay, first I'm gonna tell you for registry editor, REGEDIT. Oi. For command prompt, just see MD. And for Windows 8.1 and below, you might want to use a run command. For Windows 10, Cortana can do this as well. Oh, and it'll say it's a desktop app. Oh, wait, I meant to keep that on. Sorry. Now, when you get it, press Control, Shift, then Enter. And before you ask me what that means, for Windows 10 users, right-click, and select this. This is the same thing as pressing Control Shift Enter. You want to run this as an administrator. When it comes to this, press yes. Type this in, enter, and it'll be in the description. Once you press enter, it will reset everything. How about the ones you didn't want? And then you'll go and go my search and you'll see it either it isn't here, this thing is reset, or it isn't supposed to be there, it isn't there in the first place. Now, all you had to do is just go back to what you were using. In my case, it was using Bing Rewards. Or just testing to use Bing. And now everything's fine. Thanks to you, and that's how you do it. Thanks so much for watching. The reason why I'm doing this is because most of them are just basically in Russian. So, basically, that's why. And if you want to, please subscribe so I know people are listening, or at least leave a like. Because I just want to make sure people care that I'm actually on YouTube. Because I feel like I'm living in a prison in this house. No privacy, no nothing. Thank you, and until next time, Team Flare, over and out.